today. I've just got a few more checks to complete on the flight deck, a few more of the bags being loaded into the hold, but as soon as that's all done, we expect to be able to shut the doors and be on our way in about 10 minutes time from now. The other members of my team today with me on the flight deck, First Officer Adam Robottom, and in the cabin looking after your comfort, but always primarily, of course, your safety. You have Karen and her team, and they will take you through some safety information before we get underway. We do encourage you, please, just for the short duration of that briefing, to direct your attention towards the cabin crew. These briefings are important, of course, not just for yourselves, but fellow passengers, and indeed the crew as well. Flight time today will be about 2 hours and 50 minutes or so. We're not sure whether Santa's flying today, but obviously if it's necessary for your traffic control to give us any radar vectors around any sled activity, then that might just take us a minute or so longer. But once you get into the flight, we'll give you an update on our progress along with the latest weather for Rovaniemi. But until then, enjoy the flight. Thanks.
For takeoff. If you do need a reading light, please use the reading light in the panel above you.
Thank you.
to run until we get to Rovaniemi. Speed over the ground with a little bit of a tailwind is currently just about 510 miles an hour. Weather when you get to Rovaniemi, it's an overcast day. It's quite cool. Temperature just flirting with freezing. There's a little bit of fog and mist around. Light southwesterly winds and visibility underneath the cloud. Just a little bit murky. It's around about 1 kilometer or thereabouts. We'll be on our way down in about 20 minutes time from now. If there are any significant changes to the weather in Rovaniemi, then we'll endeavour to update you on that just a little bit later on. But until then, join us. Of doing that now. What we're going to do while we wait for that to be completed is we're going to hold in our current position. So you'll see the aircraft starting to bank around to the right. So we are going to take up a hold in our current position. And we'll maintain this level for a little while just to give the ground staff in Rovaniemi time to get the runway prepared for our arrival. We're not quite sure yet how long that will take. We do, of course, have a plan B. Should they be unable to get the runway finished for us, then we do have an airfield which is just off to our east, which we can use as an alternative landing runway. So at the moment, we've got enough fuel to hold for between 30 and 45 minutes. So we've got some time to give Rovaniemi to complete that runway clearing operation. So we'll give you an update on our situation in the next 15 minutes. But the reason that you can see us circling is that we are holding and waiting for the conditions there to improve. Thank you very much. Our next course of action. So bear with us. We are in contact with the air traffic control services in Rovaniemi, and we're getting all the information we need in order to establish when we might make an approach. So bear with us, and we will give you an update in 15 minutes time from now. Thank you. The furious and extensive runway clearance activity is paying dividends, and the surface conditions have improved. So we are turning right now towards the airfield, and we'll be continuing our descent now to make our approach into Rovaniemi, and we expect to be on the ground there in just over 15 minutes time from now. Conditions very much as we indicated earlier on, it's a light southwesterly winds, overcast skies, temperatures just about freezing, and a little bit of light mist and patchy fog underneath the low cloud base. We do appreciate you flying with EasyJet. Thank you very much. We hope we'll see you again very soon. And it's possible we'll just speak to you again briefly from the flight deck before you depart the aircraft in Rovaniemi.
We're all very excited to be landing. We're going that way.
Rovaniemi with a local time is just approaching 1:05. The cabin crew will soon be leaving their seats to complete safety related duties. Please remain in your seat until the seatbelt sign is switched off. Please take all your personal belongings with you, checking in the seat pocket underneath the seat and in the overhead locker. Do take care when opening the lockers in case anything falls out. If you do have any items that can be recycled, please do place these on the seats in the front arena of the aircraft as you leave. Smoking is not permitted until you reach a designated smoking area. Electronic devices may now be used. Before you fly with us again, why not download the EasyJet app? This lets you take full control of your trip in one handy place. With our all-in-one app, it has never been easier to book flights, check in and download boarding passes. Thank you for choosing to fly with us today. Once again, we do apologise for the short delay to the service. We look forward to welcoming you on board another EasyJet flight in the very near future. For anyone that has requested wheelchair assistance, please do remain seated until all other passengers have disembarked, and then the cabin crew will be able to assist you further. Now, just one final request before we do go today. If we can please ask you to be very, very careful when disembarking the aircraft. You can see the weather conditions outside are absolutely freezing. So please, if you are travelling with children and when you are walking down the stairs, please do use the handrails and be very, very careful. Thank you.
Careful you don't slip when you get out there.
Cabin crew, please disarm doors for arrival. Thank you.
We're going to call a snort up them.